Here are three helpful tips for decorating with Russian piping nozzles. First, use 16-inch decorating bags instead of 12-inch bags. Russian tips are much larger than other piping tips and require the extra bag space to work efficiently. Number two, because the end of the tip is flat, it must be held at a 90-degree angle to the decorating surface, like this. Number three, make sure that the icing has been pushed flush toward the end of the tip before starting to pipe.